So anyway, my friend Mandy had been going out with this married man for like almost 3 months till her best friend Sheila got her claws in him. Anyway, he was this big time Beverly Hills oral surgeon with a new wife and new baby. Dr. Silver, Mel Silver. You ever hear of him? And so he and she had been going out for like, you know, 2-3 months on the sly. And you just know a guy like that's gonna do the same thing again and again and again.